Melbourne Arena has been transformed into a world-class gymnastics hall with many of the best athletes in the country for the World Cup event. Gymnastics Australia CEO Kitty Chiller looking forward to a weekend of hard-fought competition.
It's a fantastic opportunity for us to see live literally the best gymnasts in the world. And of course also to see our Australians, and it's a fantastic opportunity. We've got 8 men's and women's artistic gymnasts here. It's a fantastic opportunity for them to compete again amongst the world's best in front of a home crowd.
The event qualifies for individual apparatus places at the Olympics. Australia already has 2 places heading to Tokyo with Melbourne's Tyson Bull and Georgia Godwin from Brisbane.
It's so awesome having friends and family here, competing in front of a home crowd, familiar surroundings, and then sometimes it's a little bit added pressure with at the same token. So you want to perform for your friends and family as well. But to be honest, it's all part of it. My aspirations of making a podium in Tokyo. To be realistic, I need to be able to handle that stress and pressure. So
I have qualified individually, but there's still potentially 2 more athletes who can qualify. So at the moment, it's just trying to get around each other, try and support each other the best we can, and get as many athletes qualified as possible.
The focus is not just for the Australians, with USA's Jade Carey and Dutch Olympic champion Epke Zonderland part of the large international contingent.
I just really want to do my best. I'm competing vault and floor, and I got a new floor routine, so I'm really excited to just compete that for the first time.
All in the gymnasts who were really able to do well are here, so they're already well prepared, and I really want to get that ticket, and there's only one for each event, so it's going to be a hard battle.
Competition runs Thursday night through to Sunday afternoon.